trophy, you're mistaken.
Excuse me?
Oh, so you're gonna pretend that you don't know what I'm talking about. Really? Okay, well, half the girls at our school walk around
Listen,
and...
Listen, Kelly.
It's Kelsey.
Sorry. Kelsey. I'm really sorry, but I think there's been some kind of misunderstanding. It may be my fault. If you really think that this t-shirt means that I look at you as some kind of trophy, you are so wrong. You're not pretty enough for that. I know you.
No. I'm just another girl completely fascinated by you.
Thanks. What on earth made you feel so insecure that you felt the need to trash an innocent sophomore girl like that to keep her dignity?
I'm serious.
No, I want to know. What happened to you to make you this insecure?
I got it. Yeah.
Your parents never loved you enough. Mommy never hung your artwork on the fridge. Daddy doesn't come to your games.
Actually, I know.
You didn't grow enough hair on your dick in middle school and you were bullied for it. Right, guys? Whatever it is, I suggest you get over it. Start behaving like a human being, but walking around you like a cliche.
Move.
Mírame, sana la colita de grana, estúpido.